Now let's head to Iganga municipality, where the border riders have complained over police using crime preventers to impound their motorcycles despite being banned from the force by president and the police chief. Today they held a meeting with the district police commander Kenneth Mohere. We have more.
We want people who are in uniform, either they are read by people who are in uniform, at least operation to be known.
The Iganga police team, led by their commander, Kenneth Mohere, met the border riders and their leaders in Iganga municipality. They discussed how best the two parties can strengthen implementation of COVID-19 guidelines. Border cyclists were cautioned against working past curfew hours, carrying more than one passenger and not wearing masks.
Most of the people who have been having issues during past time of curfew are no longer there. People go home when it's still early. They go home after their work, they find their places still intact. So curfew generally has helped a lot.
Border riders in turn lamented that the police are continuing to use crime preventers to harass them, yet they were banned by the president. Wilson Mugoya, a border rider, say the crime preventers are harsh and confiscate their motorcycles.
And some of them were used by police when time of elections, but after elections they remained there. So now they are still going on doing the same operations.
Tony Balikowa, a member of the Border Association in Iganga, identified some of the notorious crime preventers in the meeting. He accused them of stealing motorcycles.
They get these borders to be developed in their homes and their areas to help their families. But those people, they are not allowed to arrest those borders where you are in non-uniform.
Balikowa said they have tried to raise the matter with police bosses, but no action taken.
They have been reporting that issue to the police officers, but they have not been listening to me. That's why I've encouraged myself to talk with DC, DPC, to help us as borders.
The angry riders cited Inkono Police Post in Iganga Municipality and Kasolo Police Post in Bukamaji Sub-County as some of the most notorious.
People who don't have uniforms, when they arrest borders, they can take it at the thieves. That makes borders lose their lives.
DPC Kenneth Mohere promised to sort out the matter.
So I call upon people, whenever it is time for you to go home and make sure that you fulfill what is supposed to be. You go home in time, you check on your property, you also encourage your colleagues always not to go against the law.
He also revealed that curfew has reduced on the rate of crime in the area.
Of late, those complaints have reduced because some of them don't ride beyond 6 p.m. Those ones who go beyond and do it, they end up getting some issues, but the cases have dropped so far.
Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news.